day on Loch Eriboll. We're having our traditional hammer Olympics. Where if we get the nice axey end in the you're still getting a point.
Well, what do I do if
Yeah.
Are you sure? Are you
calling
it?
Oh, it's my go.
Just turn it around.
Yes. So, hammer. This is half a point, 1 point, negative point. Oh shit.
I couldn't do it for the camera. Oh, that's 3 hours.
Well, that's real.
Right. For me, stop cheating.
That's Brandon.
Performance.
Anyway, we're here in Eriboll. I'll give you guys a little tour of what our scenery looks like. That's a lighthouse. That's the sea over there. That's like up to North Pole up there. It's going to be really windy, so I'm sorry if you can't hear it. And this is what we're mapping. All good. I think that's a good thing in there. We need to continue the Hammer Olympics. So I won the Hammer Olympics. My trophy is the hammer.
No, you won the first heat.
They're jealous because I'm a champion.
This is still 3 weeks and 6 days.
I'm carrying a neck injury as well.
Yeah, and I'm small.
These excuses, guys. These excuses.
Look at that.
Yeah, same. I got a bite on my neck.
Where's that bite from, Brandon? Where's the bite from?
Me. Got a cruise last night.
We had a bit of a cheeky go.
That's what I was hearing in the night time. That's why I couldn't get to sleep.
Sorry, Brandon's quite loud.
Sorry, I'll be quieter for you next time.
I've got a pillow over your face next time.
That's kinky.
That's what I'm into.
I don't know if that is kinky, to be honest.
Well, he likes it rough.
That's death. I don't think Andy does like it at all either.
Do you know what?
No.
I don't think...
I think if you did, you're going out with the wrong person a bit.
You'd break her.
You'd break her.
That was my thought.
Was it?
Yeah. She's very skinny.
So, put my camera there for you guys.
Are you recording still?
Yeah.
We're going now.
Look at a nice nature shot. Wave to the camera. Hi.
Is that me?
It's raining.
Hallelujah.
Anyway, give you another update somewhere else around here. See you in a bit. Day one closed, Andy.
Woohoo! I'm really, really wet.
Yeah, Andy got stepped into a bog and went knee-deep. So, yeah. We just finished. Like somewhere over there. There it is. But look at this, it's beautiful up here, isn't it? There's the highest, I think, mountain over there in this area, Ben Hope, which is really, really nice. Anyway, guys, walking down here. So I'm gonna put my concentration face on or I will fall. But yeah, I'll try. I don't know if I'll be able to upload these, but we'll see. Because our internet's all right, but I don't think it's amazing. But we'll see. And Andy's taking a picture of me. I don't know why. But yeah. Well, I'll try and do like one of these each day, maybe. Hopefully the upload speed's really good. I'll try and do one each day. Keep you guys updated. So this is day one here in Eriboll. We are getting away. We have to do quite a lot of this stuff. Now I was a bit dreading it before coming, but I think that's just, you know, those kind of feelings you get before you do something. It's your day off. that'll be okay. But yeah. Tiresome. But it's such a beautiful area we're in. And there are those two twats. But I'll sign up for today. And I'll see you on day 2. Ciao.